every single time I went to a supermarket, there would always be like a little kid who'd be like, "Mummy, why is she black?" Like every single time. And it's like the kid is just making an observation. There's nothing wrong with that. But when you experience that on every second aisle, just trying to get groceries, every time you go to the supermarket, like any time, I literally, if I see like a child who's of speaking age who is not black, I'm like, oh, here we go.